come lock me up. Just pull the plug, yeah, I've had enough. Tear me to pieces, sell me for parts. You're all vampires, so here. You can have a heart.
What's up, guys? Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. A couple things I wanted to address. First is from the last time you heard from me, I was kind of low energy, didn't talk as much. I'm not good at this. I'm not good at talking to a camera. I love talking to people, but sitting alone in a room talking, I'm not that good at. So I'm trying to force myself to do this more. So at the end of my big projects, these lengthy time lapses, I want to talk just for a second. As far as the drumming goes for this video, I'm still a little rusty. I haven't played since last time for that Linkin Park song. The more I practice, the better I'm going to get. I just need to, you know, kind of force myself to practice and get better. The song I played was called Doomed by Bring Me the Horizon. I wanted the song choice to sort of reflect and make sense for what I drew. So Venom is sort of a dark movie, dark themes. This alien takes over Brock, or Tom Hardy's character, and he kind of goes through some issues, and he's sort of stuck with Venom within him for the rest of his life. So I thought a darker themed song, one of doom and gloom, would make sense. If there's any interest in you guys in seeing me do strictly just a drumming video or just a drum cover for a video, let me know in the comments. I'd love to deliver. I would actually practice and get the song right. If there's any drummers watching this, I'm sure you picked up on the mistakes I made in this. It definitely wasn't perfect. Like I said, it's just something I like to do, something fun. I think it's a cool way to add some dynamic to a time lapse on a video. Lastly, please like, subscribe to my channel. If you could, share this with as many people as you can. I would very much like to reach more people. I would like a bigger audience in regards to my art. I'm trying to do this full time. I'm trying to accomplish a lot of things, so the more people see it, the better. Yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you next time.